Division A is a wrap, and what a week of storylines. Teams sweeping the competition, teams in turmoil, and we have seen a ton of big plays. So we have organized some of the best plays of the week to present you this PlayStation Top 5. The number 5 play goes to Slack with 1 HP and a dream.
Make this as hectic as possible. As long as they can keep trading one for one, you're in a pretty good spot. And Slack has been here for what seems ages. That's one you can't get. Methods put in the dirt as Slack stays alive.
Coming in at number 4, it's Gunless, who gets 4 kills with the nade against Gen G.
That
nade? Oh, Gunless! 4 with 1.
At number 3, we have Reciprocity completing a 100-plus point comeback.
Yeah, we're basically at the point where you'd need Blazefield and Saints controller to, you know, malfunction for Reciprocity to come back and take map number 1. So I love the comeback story as much as the next guy, but it's just not going to happen.
And they're going to get this game. They got 5 seconds left. Midnight, if you played a contested beatdown's there, but so is the lightning strike. You funnel through a doorway, you're going to die. And Reciprocity, the Seaside Classic, Ben.
I'm done.
You can never count them out. The number 2 play is Dylan, who cleans out 4 Luminosity players.
LG looking to just trade things out. Dylan comes out on top. Dylan finds a double. Can he get away with his life? He can. He's actually got the slam available. He knows the hit. Slams down, and Dylan! Woo! Here he is!
And at number 1 is Parzelian, who takes 2 out and completely 180s on Slack.
With a couple of the LG members in the back trying to stay alive, they're able to do so, but Formal and Slack just trying to wait for reinforcements as Parz is still back. Able to find a second. That's one hell of a win!
And that's a wrap for Division A. Next time you'll see them is in Anaheim, California. Next week with Division B, we'll find out if the reigning champs from CWL London, the 100 Thieves, can continue their run. For all things CWL, make sure you go to MLG.com.